you're not a fan of the traditional pyramid business model for CPA firms. Can you explain that?
Yeah, I really feel like it is a deterrent to many of the younger accountants that are coming through the CPA firms today. They look at moving through the ranks between an assistant, an accountant, a senior, to a manager, to a partner, onerous, and also not very attractive. And so just to move up, isn't actually what motivates them. What motivates them is learning and becoming a specialist and an expert in things and being able to be empowered to make decisions in the firm. So one of the things that I talk about is actually changing that staff model in an accounting practice where you can create teams where they specialize in different industries. So for instance, like health and wellness or construction or not-for-profits, and allow the bookkeepers, the accountants, the advisors, all to work together in tandem on a group of clients together rather than one-to-one, and be able to move around different roles within that specialization and become experts in it, the technology, how to advise their clients. And then what happens is, rather than having to move up to a partner level, if that's not what you want to do and you feel like you have to leave the firm if that's not your goal, you can move to another industry niche in a few years from then, which might be construction, and learn about all the technology, how to interact with those clients, and how to advise them. This creates a really exciting way to be a part of a CPA firm and to keep improving your skills as a person.